Here I have Lenovo Q5 and let me show you all secret codes that works on this device. At the very beginning you have to find and select phone's dialer. It should be right here, the call button, and let's use the secret code that works on this device. At first let's start with the software version, so let's input hash 0000 and hash. As you can see, the version of our software just pops up. To close the following window, simply tap OK. Now let's go to the next one. Let's open engineering mode, so let's use hash 1111 hash. As you can see, engineering mode just pops up. We can perform here some tests, for example automatic test, test report. We can also choose one of the single item tests, let's use it. And here you've got all tests that you can perform on your device, for example a speaker test right here. And you can choose failed or success, you can also retest or stop it. Let's go back. You can also check, for example, LCD right here, and you can choose either the test is succeed or it fail. Excellent. Let's go back to the phone's dialer and let me show you another secret code. You have to be careful with the following one because it's the factory reset, so let me just show you. Hash 7777 hash. And as you can see, if you tap OK, the phone will erase all personal information and downloaded apps, so you have to be really careful. If you don't want to perform a hard reset operation, simply tap cancel. And now let me show you another secret code. Let's open internal version, so let me input hash 5993 hash. And as you can see, the information about your internal version just pops up. In order to close this window, simply tap OK. And let's go to some other information by using the following code. Hash 8375 hash. And as you can see, you can read kernel version, you can check baseband version, branch name, or for example hardware version. Let's go back by tapping OK. And now let's open the test mode. So let's use the following number, *#*#, 4636 *#*#*. And as you can see, testing menu just pops up. You can choose from the following menu, for example phone information, when you can read all specification about your device. You can also do such things as run a ping test, turn off the radio, or for example turn on SMS over IMS. Let's go back, let's open battery information. Here you can read all important stuff about your battery, for example battery level, battery scale, battery health, or even battery temperature. Let's go back, you can also choose usage statistics. Here you've got a list of applications on your device, and you can choose and check last time used or usage time. Let's go back, let's use WLAN information. Here you've got Wi-Fi API, for example, when you can disable networks, disconnect them, enable, get configured networks, or for example get information about some Wi-Fi's. Let's choose WLAN config. And also you can select WLAN status, when you can read all statistics about your Wi-Fi, you can refresh them, or you can also run a ping test from the following screen. Let's go back to the phone's dialer and let me show you one of the most popular Android secret codes, which is *#06#. And as you can see, the email number just pops up. You can close this window by simply tapping OK right here. Excellent. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe our channel and leave thumbs up under the video.